City Hall is trying to address a scathing report on its snow removal operations before the snow flies. The city has put forward 36 recommendations to be handled now and well into the future. But how the city plans to handle the price tag will be figured out at a future date.
It was a record snowfall, and how well it was handled resulted in literally a nuts and bolts examination of snow removal operations. One of the highlights of that report was a breakdown on the condition of the snow removal fleet. When 17 pieces of equipment were inspected, the consultant found that 16 were, quote, junk, unquote.
You've got five graders, two are just very bad condition, were broken down most of last winter. We've now procured some additional graders through leasing to be able to get us through the winter, but we need additional equipment, and that's why we're doing an RFP now to see if there's additional private equipment that can help us out with our snow removal for this winter.
Councillor Albert Kohler was equally shocked at the assessment of our snow removal fleet as he was over the apparent lack of training for staff who operate and maintain that equipment.
I think you cannot blame the grader drivers or the people who repair and do the maintenance. In my opinion, it went high up into City Hall and there was not a proper oversight.
The Mercury report also suggested the city improve staffing numbers for better snow removal coverage and reconsider its priority routes. The report also criticized the city's lack of communication and use of technology, such as a weather station on Valencia Road and a GPS system in the equipment, something Cameron Stoltz believes will help.
That's going to allow staff to be able to plan where the routes are. They're going to know how far along the route the staff have been able to get. So that way when the crew changes happen, people can pick up right where they've left off. And ultimately what they'll be able to do is for assistants to be able to go online and be able to see which streets have been cleared already.
Kohler says he has confidence. All the changes in the offing immediately, as well as those in the long term, will make the difference, adding, we are a winter city.
We pride ourselves with our winter city and cleaning the roads and snow and having it all done. A snowstorm like this with back-to-back snows or blizzards can come anytime.
So far, the impact on the budget is $400,000, which has already been allocated. However, the cost of buying snow removal equipment won't be clear until the October 6th meeting. Cheryl Jan, CKPG News.